Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this airplane. Let me remind you that this is a budget airline, okay. So the plane will not be flying, but moving on the road. But don't worry, we will take the highway. Please fasten your seatbelt so that in the event of a plane crash, we can easily identify your bodies. Some expensive bad food with a smell oh so bad, your neighbors will hate you, will be served. By the way, if anyone on board is a pilot, please make yourself known, as I have no idea how to turn this thing on.
No.
This is an automated, pre-recorded announcement.
Wait, what?
In case of a crash, well, you'll be dead. So don't worry about it. Nothing new. In case the oxygen masks are deployed, be aware that we didn't put oxygen into them, so it's literally just a plastic bag. Lol. If I feel like it, I might create some turbulence during the flight.
Of course.
Just for fun.
Yeah.
I'm currently going through a divorce, so now I want everyone to go through ups and downs.
Of course you do.
Please turn off your phone. Hey, yeah, sorry I'm making an announcement. Actually, it's okay. How are the kids? Oh, divorced? Me too. Cabin crew, prepare for turbulence. We will be preparing our duty-free products momentarily. Well, I'm not, because I'm off duty. Cabin crew, prepare for turbulence. In case of a turbulence, cabin crew, prepare for turbulence. In case of a crying baby on board, choose your seats more wisely next time.
He's talking to you.
We have just landed. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a full stop.
Okay.
And now an announcement for the Chinese people on board. Thank you.